that song Twins by Big Pun and Fat Joe in my head right now.
We're the Terror Squad.
We're absolutely the Terror Squad. One's bigger than the other, but I'm just saying.
Right. Oh, you think you're funny. I think you forget your roots.
I know. I'm a fat guy. I know. I'm a fat guy.
Nathan, we gotta get your parents to sign a permission slip for you to be in the YouTube video, so.
Damn, bro. Okay, there we go.
Wait, do you actually?
Nah, just. I was making a joke because you're young. Nathan.
Yeah.
It's a joke.
Goddamn.
Right. He's like, wait, do you actually?
Damn, bro, what the fuck is up with this goddamn dodge, bro?
I think it's you.
Are you sure? Hold on, no. No, this. Nah, this is the.
Used to using the other fucking guys, man.
Other shit. This is the shit that's whack.
Good job.
But then, you know what's crazy? Fucking Anthony made me feel so comfortable. And I was like, how's these feels? Like, bro, these are the best I ever had. I was like,
oh yeah, bro.
Yeah. Alright, turn around.
Please, we don't have to put this in the video.
My prayers.
You don't want them to see you struggling?
Yes. Okay. Step. Two now. One, two. Slip two. Again. Slip. There you go. Step across. Yeah. One, two. Check. Hey. Jeff. Once you check. Jeff. One, two. Once you drop step two. Yeah. Go across. Yeah. Step two. Yeah. Go across. Step. 42. Jeff. There you go. Jeff. Push good. Right here. One, two. Right here. One, two, left. Jeff. 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 One, two. Jeff. Jeff. Cover 42. There you go again. Good, Jeff. Cover 42. Jeff. Hook cross. Jeff. Push off right here. Jeff. Hook cross. Jeff. Leave. Right here. Jeff. One, two, check. Jeff. Jeff, Jeff. Add the two. There you go. Again. Again. There you go. Jeff. Two to the body. Two up top. Jeff. One, two, three to the body. Jeff. Again. Jeff. Slip. Jeff, hook cross. Jeff, knee. Two. Jeff, one, two. Two. Step, hook cross. Jeff, one, two, check. Jeff, there you go. Jeff, Jeff. Now at the two. There you go. Again. Again, don't come too far in. Keep the other jab, but don't shorten your jab. You throw that jab. Period. That first one was a touch. The second was a stiff one, but still keeping your distance to be 32. Again. There you go. That was it. Again. Again. And again. There you go. Knee. Cross. Knee. Cross. Cross. One, two, check. Yeah. Lead. Right hand.
I know, right?
Hard flying. So like, what do you swing belts? Jeez. No swing belts.
No swing belts.
time. It's your fucking time, brother. It's your fucking time. Yep, keep the feints going. Keep them going. Yep.
Nice, Nathan.
Everything up the middle. Yep.
He's loading up that right hand.
Stay long. Stay long.
Off that cage. He's looking for the shot.
Crossface, crossface, crossface. Look for an underhook. Look to get to your butterflies. Look to get to your butterflies and hit a wall walk. Yes.
Yep, you're good.
Now.
Quick up.
Seal off, seal off, seal off. Fight the top hand.
Pull the top arm down.
Off to your side, start getting off to the side. Get off to the side, pull that arm down. Two on one and pull it down. Two on one and pull it down. Get off to your side. Turn to one hip, Nathan.
Keep fighting the hands.
Keep turning.
Keep fighting the hands. You're good, keep fighting the hands.
Try to get the shoulders flat to the mat. Shoulders flat, Nathan. There you go, keep fighting, two on one.
Good.
Off to your side, off to your side. Turn to one hip. Yes. Keep fighting it, pull it down.
Pull the top arm down.
Shoulder down, pull try to get the shoulder to the ground.
Yep, pull that one, yes.
Yes, keep yes. pulling it.
Pull it
keep
down.
Pulling it, yes.
Down, pull it.
Yes. Now start trying to get the shoulders flat.
Nathan.
Shoulders flat to the ground.
Keep pulling it, yes. Chin down, pop.
Yes.
Excellent. Back to the mat, 50-50 scramble. You ready to scramble? Watch your head arm.
Pull that elbow in,
yes. Let's do a little bit of damage. Smart damage. Smart ground and pound. He's turning his hips. Yes, Nathan. Soft shots. Head kick.
Nathan, his arms are shot. His arms are blown. You hold this. You hold this. His arms are fucking blown. All right? Everything up the middle. All right? Everything up the middle. You know he's looking for the shot. Stay long. He's looking for his overhand. All right? You did a great job fighting the hands, all right? Great job. Everything up the middle. Now you set those low kicks. Now it's time to go up top. There you go.
Don't panic. Just like that, right? Don't panic. Keep fighting the hands. Chin down. Now, remember, the hands look great, but do not let him keep pressing you up against the cage. Take 2 steps back. Shake your arms out. Circle left, circle right. Okay? But the hands are looking awesome. Any water?
Remember, if you can touch his hands, you can throw that foot jab to the stomach or the knee, whichever. Stuffing his head.
Sticking him down the middle, and then we can load up on some shots, okay? Keep picking them apart.
Hey, you can double up the same side, Nathan. Double up the same. Hey! Step down. Yes.
Yes. Off the cage.
Yes.
Easy.
Pick your shots, Nathan. Pick your shots.
Pepper. Hey, clean that up.
Bring your hands back, Nathan. Hands back up.
Here comes his heavy overhand into a shot.
Left. Yep. Double left, Nathan. Double left. Yes. He's dipping. You go up high.
Hey. Nope. Yes.
Sprawl.
Seen that.
No, sprawl. Defense first. Nathan, just go ahead and fight the hands. Go to your single seal defense. Push the face away. Push the head away. Replace the head. Stuff the head.
Good. Beautiful defense.
Hey, double left, Nathan. Double left.
Nothing.
Up to. Yes. Hey.
Circle. Left. Right. Other way. You're good.
Yep. Hey.
Nothing. We see all that. You ready for the shot?
Nathan.
Stick that right, Bob.
Oh, yes.
Hands up. Move out the way.
Stuff. Stuff the head.
Yep.
Yes. Nice, Nathan.
Nothing.
Up immediately. Up.
Whoa.
Yes.
Leg strength up.
Left, and then throw that left, all right? Left. Whenever you hear that, he's dipping his head, all right? Just throw it. All right, you can get this guy out of here easily, all right? We got it.
We need to, okay? Might be 1-1, might be 0-2, but I need you to win this round.
Okay? These judges are dog shit. Let's put it out.
Baby. All right? Circle on his outside. Circle down and let your hands go. Okay? He's sucking air down there, baby. It's time to finish the fight. This is it right here. Okay? Let your hands go.
Left straight to left head kick. He's dipping his head.
Let's go.
Go!
He's sucking air.
Stick the left, throw the left.
Oi. Keep the pressure, Pa. We're a minute.
Yes. Keep that up.
I need a little bit more volume, Nate. Nothing.
Come back on those. Come back on those.
Nothing.
Yes. I need you coming back, Nathan.
Hey. Clean that up.
You see everything.
Hey, we're only down to a minute, Nate. More volume, Bob. Steal this. Yup. 1 minute. Don't get carried away. He's looking to shoot.
I need you to turn off the cage. Don't let him waste any more time, Nathan. You're the fresher guy.
Nate, we got 20. We got to somehow break this up in volume. Volume.
Yes.
Put it on him. Put it on him.
He's dog tired.
Put it on him. Go, Nate. Let it all go. Let it all go. 10. Let it all go. Let it all go. Let it all go. Let
your yes.
hands go. Go.
Yes.
Go. Go. Go.
It's a split, right?
All three judges score the fight 29-19, declaring your winner by unanimous decision, Nathan Rocino.
Cameron is a motherfucking beast, and he's ready for this opportunity. I done seen Cameron for probably about a year now, you know what I'm saying? And he's done nothing but invest in his future, you know what I'm saying? He's put himself in this position with his hard work and him showing up every day, 2 times, 3 times a day. So I have nothing but confidence, the utmost confidence in Cameron, because I know he not only like he meet challenges, he like overcomes challenges. Like that's what he's been practicing to do, so. I can't wait. He's probably going to beat me up, you know what I'm saying, before this fight. And that's something, a sacrifice I'm going to have to make for my guy. But I'm more than willing to do that, and I'm happy to be here for him. And I can't wait to see him take, you know, steps toward, you know, bettering his future.
100%. Got to piggyback off of that, because for as long as I've known Cameron, I've only seen him improve. Every time he comes to the gym, he's working, he's drilling. He be fucking around sometimes in the gym, but like, he be putting in the work at the same time, you know? Trying to understand technique, just get better, and you see his performances every time. What is his last two performances? He come out, step into the cage, and just showed you a different level. And I think he's going to do the same thing tonight, win himself a title, and move on to bigger and better things in the sport.
Hey, dude's a beast. From the day I met him, every day after that, every morning, he's showing up, ready to work, putting it in with a smile on his face. So I got the most confidence in him. He's going to whoop his ass. It's gonna be a champ camp. Champ, 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 champ.
You know, like Peter, hope he does well after this fight. But I really think Cameron's just about to put it on. I really think Cameron is in his zone right now. He believes it. He's performing like he does. I really think he's going to go out there and put on a showcase, get that bill. And I really think this is his last reason to play. He's ready. He's fucking ready. I've been telling him he's been ready for a while. But now he actually believes it. He actually believes it, and that's the best thing about it. And his performances have been showing, so I think he got it. Like, I think he just actually dominates.
Yeah.
No one fucks with him right now. I don't think anybody fucks with him right now. I'm only nervous because of how high stakes this is. But other than that, like, I really don't think this guy fucks with him. It's like, it's hard. It's like nervous whenever I watch other, like, another fighter fight, like one of my guys fight, like my friends, training partners, all that stuff fight. But I know he's gonna fuck this guy.
Where's that man with the belt right there?
Hey, come on, bro. Where the
boy?
Where's
the
shot? Get one. Hey, Rob, where you at? Get one. Come on.
What's up?
I'm glad you here. Get one.
Where's Jason
hiding?
Where's Jason?
Hey, Jason. I know your people.
I told
you, Jason.
He is hiding.
He's over there hiding.
Come here, Jason.
Go on. The anticipation's getting weird now, guys.
Come on, somebody's about to
say Jason. All right, let's go ahead, hey.
He said
Jason. Hey, to that new chair, baby. Hey,
new
chair. Let's go.
Oh,
yes, sir.
I know. I gotta go.
Let's go. Congrats, man.
Hey, yo.
Jada.
Woo!
Hit it.
Woo! I'm about to make a baby tonight.
Woo!
Yeah. Ah, fuck, I did that shit.
I can't wait to watch that. Oh, that was clean?
No, it was a left hook. No, that's straight.
Is it left straight?
Oh, I didn't give a shout out to coach. That's two knockouts with my left. He slapped him.
Who? Who got slapped? Yeah. Oh, nice. It was you, bro.
Jeez!
Hey, bro, I'm gonna admit this. Well, you can probably watch back on YouTube podcast. I'm fucking wiping my eyes. I'm fucking fuck you. I have to admit this. Shit. I have to. I'm wearing gold, Fury gold.
How late in your career to be doing that?
Oh yeah. I like how I'm stunned with somebody else's belt.
Man, you almost made me cry, man.
Bro, that shit was fucking me.
I feel you.
Bro, I seen this guy, like, I was there. I cornered his first amateur fight.
Yeah.
It was nuts. Like, I seen how hard this guy works in the gym just to see, like, now everything's falling into place.
Yeah.
He's out of here now.
Man, it's a blessing. He's out of here.
Oh, bro, he's out of here, man. Fuck.
Okay, all right, that's cool.
Jeez!
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. I would have put it back.
Miami's expensive.
Fuck, that's crazy. Bro,
it was fucking crazy, man. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Like I said earlier, bro, I was nervous but confident just because I know the stakes of the fight. That shit was fucking crazy. And like to see the way he finished him off, like it was just fucking nuts, man. I knew he could do it. And in fact, he went out there and he did it in spectacular fashion. The way he did it, walk off. Yeah, so I was like, fuck, man. That shit was nuts. Bro, it's so fucking crazy to me. Just cause like, I love the way I'm seeing him happy. Cause like, bro.
Oh my God.
The guy deserves it. He's one of the guys that's been in the gym
This guy deserves it. Like,
to me. But I used He said that shit. Bro, I used to argue back, though. Oh, no, he actually used you as an example. He was like, look at Ease. Ease used to knock everybody out. He started switching. He got no more knockouts. And I was like, bro, I'm him, bro. I'm him. And then I fucking get a straight. That's two left hands in a row, bro.
That's two walk-offs in a row.
Bro, I'm
excited. Like, I was bummed they pushed
like, you walked away twice, Cam, at 135 pounds.
I'm not gonna give it to him right now.
He knows you beat him up. He knows you beat him up. He don't know what the fuck happened. He don't know what happened just now.
He's still asking.
He's like, no. Right now, we go over there, he's like, no. Me? No.
I still remember with Cam, when the fight, when after everything that happened with Coach, he knocked out the guy, but he came into the back not knowing because he got rocked in this fight. He's in the back, we're showing him the fight. He's like, I did that? Bro, are you fucking kidding me?
I said the same thing right now. I don't remember fucking knocking. I don't remember hitting him. I don't remember shit. Like,
all right, guys. Hope y'all really enjoyed the video. So, like, honestly, I'm still on cloud nine. I'm still back in the back and everything. Yeah, yeah, this is pretty fucking nuts. Like, I think Cam's getting sent off to the UFC, you know, and, like, second walk-off knockout in a row. That's pretty crazy. I'm glad. I'm really happy, man. Like, I was really happy that happened. Cam went out there, showed out, you know, and, yeah. Guys, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Shout out to Coach Saul. I remember when this guy made his amateur debut, and like that was pretty nuts. To now winning the Fury belt, it's pretty nuts. I'm pretty happy. I'm pretty much like a proud teammate, you know. So yeah, happy. Like and share.